Hey y'all, it's your favorite Texas fiddle kid. Today I'm going to be playing the beginning of Introduction in Rondo by Saint-Saëns. Enjoy. What do all great composers have in common? They're all decomposing.